two other choices.
If you reap what you sow, then this punishment is no surprise. After 19-year-old Cody Allen mowed obscenities into the lawn at Fairport Harding High School in June, it's back to the lawn he goes. Only this time, it's under a court-ordered sentence. The punishment to cut the school's entire practice field with an old-school push lawnmower.
Judge Chicanetti always comes up with unique sentences, and I feel hopefully these young people learn, gain a new respect for the law.
I don't want to stop you here, so I'll just quickly ask you.
Fox 8 cameras caught him at work early this morning.
I apologize for ruining the yard. I should have never done it.
We were both here, y'all.
And it was just stupid of me. I was childish, and now I gotta face the consequences.
His friends say this punishment is somewhat of an easier way out after facing 10 days in jail for his crime.
I've been behind bars myself. It's not pleasant, you know, it's not something I want him to do in life.
I look up to him. If I see someone working hard, I think of Cody, you know. Doing their job with dignity and do.
Initially, the superintendent says he was concerned that this punishment might create too much of a spectacle and distract students. But now he says he's proud of how the day unfolded.
I just thank him for not sending me to jail. I'd rather be here doing this than go to jail. I apologize to everybody for what happened, and it'll never happen again.
In Fairport Harbor, Maya Balai, Fox 8 News.